Bulldog Quattro cheese with spam.
Shall we?
You can already smell them green onions.
The grunions?
The grunions. Let's eat. All right, y'all. We got that quattro cheese. Let's see how it tastes. Let's see how it tastes. Well, it does smell fantastic. Your boy didn't give me spam in there. A little spicy. A little spicy. It's delicious though. That's banging. It's almost like a Kraft mac and cheese mixed with ramen and spam. I mean, just and some spice. Okay, yeah. It's good, y'all. Thank you. Delicious. I will most definitely finish this whole bowl. I'm not gonna lie, y'all, that is hot as hell. It is delicious. I also will lie to be honest, the spam, I feel like, kind of saves it. Or else that would have just been a bunch of just liquid lava. I'm delicious, I won't lie. If I'm being honest, as far as overall taste, the heat ended up kind of overtaking the flavor. Eventually, after about, by that about 25th to 85th bite, the heat starts to catch up to you a little bit.